Today, let us solve some exercises from CBSE 10th class NCERT book, Chapter 8, Introduction to Trigonometry. In that exercise 8.1, we have already solved first and second problems in the previous video. Let us take third problem. If sine A, which is equal to 3/4, calculate cos A and tan A. Here, given that sine A, which is equal to 3/4, we have to calculate cos A and tan A. So that, let triangle ABC, in that angle B, which is 90 degree. So we have already told, so given sine A, which is equal to 3/4. According to trigonometric ratio, sine of an angle A, which is equal to side opposite to angle A divided by hypotenuse. So, side opposite to angle A divided by hypotenuse, which is equal to 3/4. Side opposite to angle A is BC. Hypotenuse is AC. So, BC divided by AC, which is equal to 3/4. Let BC be 3K, therefore AC will be 3K, where K is a positive integer. We know that for any rational numbers, example 1/2, if you multiply or divide by the same number, the value will not change. So, here for BC and AC, so BC divided by AC, which is equal to 3/K, we are multiplying K, which is a positive integer, for both the numerator and the denominator, so the value will not changes. Applying Pythagoras theorem in triangle ABC, so AC square, which is equal to AB square plus BC square. We know AC is 4K, therefore 4K square, which is equal to AB square, that we have to find out, plus BC square. BC, we know BC is 3K, so BC square is 3K whole square. So 4 square is 16, so 16K square, which is equal to AB square plus 9K square. So, if you take 9K square in this side, so here positive, so it becomes negative. So AB square, which is equal to 16K square minus 9K square. So which is equal to 7K square. Therefore, AB which is equal to root of 7K. Now, we have to find out cos A and tan A. From according to trigonometric ratios, we know cos A which is equal to adjacent side of an angle divided by hypotenuse. Therefore, cos A is side adjacent to angle A. So, side adjacent to angle A divided by hypotenuse. Therefore, cos A which is equal to AB divided by AC. So, AB is root 7K and AC is 4K. So, cos A which is equal to root 7K divided by 4K. Here K and K get cancels, which is equal to root 7 by 4. Therefore, cos A which is equal to root 7 divided by 4. We have to find out tan A. From the trigonometric ratios, we know tan which is equal to opposite divided by adjacent. So, tan of an angle A which is equal to opposite side of an angle A and adjacent side of an angle A. Therefore, tan A which is equal to BC divided by AB. So, tan A which is equal to BC is 3K and AB is root 7K. So, tan A which is equal to 3K divided by root 7K. Here, K and K get cancels. So, therefore, tan A which is equal to 3 divided by root 7. Let's take fourth problem. Given 15 cot A which is equal to 8. We have to find out sin A, sec A. Given that 15 cot A which is equal to 8, we have to find out sin A, sec A or secant A. So for that, consider a right angle triangle ABC. In that angle B is 90 degree. We know given is 15 cot A which is equal to 8. Therefore, cot A which is equal to 8 divided by 15. So, by cross multiplication, 15 comes to the denominator. From the trigonometric ratios, we know cot which is equal to adjacent divided by opposite. So, from this triangle, cot of an angle A which is equal to adjacent side of an angle A divided by opposite side of an angle A. So which is equal to 8 divided by 15. Therefore adjacent side is AB and opposite side is BC. So therefore AB divided by BC which is equal to 8 divided by 15. Let AB be 8k, therefore BC will be 50k. So for AB divided by BC we got 8 by 15. For that we are multiplying a positive integer k. Both the numerator and denominator we are going to multiply by the positive integer k. Applying the Pythagoras theorem in a triangle ABC, we know AB is 8K, BC is 15K. So by Pythagoras theorem, AC square which is equal to AB square plus BC square. So we have to find out AC, AB square, AB is 8K, so 8K whole square, BC square, BC is 15K, therefore 15K whole square, which is equal to 64K square plus 225K square. So AC square which is equal to 289K square. So AC is root of 289K square. Therefore AC which is equal to 17K. Now we have to find out sin A and secant A. So it is a triangle ABC. B is 90 degree, AB is 8K, BC is 15K and AC is 17K. So sine of an angle A which is equal to side opposite to the angle A divided by hypotenuse. So side opposite to the angle A is BC, hypotenuse is AC. Therefore sine A which is equal to BC divided by AC. So BC is 15K and AC is 17K. So sine A which is equal to 15K divided by 17K. Here both the K and the K, numerator and denominator both having K, so it will cancel. Therefore sine A which is equal to 15 divided by 17. Now we have to find out secant A. Secant of an angle A which is hypotenuse divided by adjacent angle of an A. Adjacent to angle A, that is AC divided by AB. So AC is 17K and AB is 8K. So secant A, which is equal to 17 k divided by 8k. Here also numerator and denominator both having k, so it will get cancelled. Therefore, secant A, which is equal to 17 divided by 8. If you like my video, don't forget to subscribe and give your valuable feedback. Thank you, friends.